Yo, if these floors could speak, they tell you the same stories, the walls and ceiling. They say the same things about that day, when everything in my life was taken away, cause I was never able to say it, would just remain the same person. You fell in love with 8 years ago to this day, and it was fortune of fame, knowing that these words might never even make it off of this page. I was lost in this space, weighing all my options while I coughed in the haze. Thought I was caught in a cage, just like a dolphin, wanting nothing more than to get lost in this maze. I cut the head off the beast, but the heart still pumps and it bleeds, comfortably numb. Thought I was stuck, and yo, I didn't know what love really was. I was ready to start pulling up my sleeves, get to work with elbow grease, but now I'm sitting up at night wondering what you still think, and if you're under this weather, or maybe up in the trees, or if you took my advice and just forgot about me. I'm sorry to make your mother right about not fucking with me. I hope this finds you. I hope this finds you. Well, I hope this finds you. 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 Well. So is this the end of our adventure? And will we ever be together again? Some say only time will tell, but time's a bender, and sometimes, yo, time's the main offender. We'll see about our feelings when it comes to September. I dread seeing the Facebook memories of shit like this. Like, hey, do you two remember the time you had that fire? Now it's a smoking ember. I guess we know now who's the self-starter and who's the self-ender. My sentences I sent her, text messages won't render, and all I wanna know is if she's better, cause I don't know if I'll ever forget her. I know a lost her, but did I ever really get her? So yo, I wrote this letter. I hope it finds you. Well, I hope it finds you.